Yo, what is happening, guys? This is the Don. I'm back in the video for y'all, and in today's video, I have a special one. I had the CX9 on someone else's account. Now, in these gameplays, I actually wasn't even going for nukes. I was trying to level up this kid's CX9. This right here is the class where I was using the CX9 with the Modern Suppressor CX38E barrel, tac laser, 30-round mags, and surplus. I obviously only had surplus on because I was trying to get XP as quickly as possible, and normally, I would have the 50-round mags on, but this is one of the last things you unlock on this gun, so I wasn't able to use that. But anyways, I was on console in this gameplay. We were absolutely racking bodies on shipment. So there's 144 kill game with the nuke, and there's also like a 41 kill really fast nuke on grind. So I really think you guys are going to enjoy these gameplays. As always, hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day, but for now, I'm out of here, man. Peace. Enjoy the gameplays, y'all. Oh, come on. I didn't kill that guy. Holy shit. It needs a 50, dude. It literally does. Get around the corner. Sit the fuck down, Spaz. Like, I could wax everybody right there with a hit around there.
Oh.
got the PS5 going. Get out of here with your bum ass shotgun. Let's go! 138 with the nuke? What? Out of nowhere. Holy shit! Ooh,
I think it's 30 kills that fast.
I don't know, that was insanely fast.
What are you, 144 kills.
And the nuke.
Holy fuck.
Holy fuck is right.
Right. Kills the enemy, collects the tags, and takes the couple points.
Ours. Got that nuke. I'm just trying to level this kid's gun up. We're just trying to get these weapons leveled up right now, boys. Dropping nukes out here on other people's accounts. Yeah, if you guys want me to level up guns, I know this is wicked late in the game. I'm definitely gonna do this in the new Modern Warfare, like, max out people's guns. It's, like, pretty reasonably priced and everything like that, so just let me know. But yeah, if you need guns leveled up for Warzone, whatever, just hit me up on Instagram. You know how it is. Same things with the nukes. I'm willing to do that for the right price. GG's.